lavish.
Every day is a struggle.
Every day is a struggle.
Every day you gotta hustle.
You gotta hustle.
Only the strong survive.
Strong survive.
Yardie brothers. Yardie brothers.
They get it.
They get it.
I hustle every day, I gotta get this paper up.
That's a fact.
You will grind like I do if you ain't had much. Got me starving, then my stomach and my back touch. Breaking down the ganja, then I roll it in the grave dust. Yeah, I mean this ganja keep me liberated. Swag is so sophisticated, take it in, they emulate it. Keep it real, man, they could fake it. Bet you be the one to make it. If there is a spot for me, you bet your ass that I'ma take it. Damn. They killed my mans in the bodega spot. 20 years old, man, he died the same age as his pops. How my other men died up on the same block. Different spot, headshot, R.I.P. to him now. Freedom boys in the bin doing fed time. Remember 316 days, shit was all fine. Dark place, burning L, sipping on the side of wine. My space, 730, chilling on the jet lines. Now they got you doing time, but in the tempted body. Another man. Young girls wanna run a little fast life. Niggas done my little sister, they can get some act right. I blame his mom, zip a nigga, call a girl a thot. They be the type of moms to go and let that pussy pop. Selling drugs, running brothels, come with sisters who you got. Trying to be a kid's friend, you the mother, no you not. These young girls struggle hard just so they can find a way. My grandma told me thank God for another day. My mama told me shot, show me you fucking play. And tell them that you Sherry daughter, remember that on Judgment Day. I let the beat drop so you can tell it's getting real. I'm independent, man, imagine how I deal feel. I'ma fucking turn a 100K into a half a mil. Half a mil to a mil, turn it to a half a mil. I'm from the bottom, man, I grew up right on Franklin Ave. On Saturdays, I had the 3 for 10 loud bag. On Labor Day, I'm on the block with the Jamaican flag. Stomach in my back,
trash,
bring
it,
man.
Then I'm
rolling in the grave.
The Franklin Nash story.